not sure what you stand for. You feel vulnerable. Don't wait for someone to take a stand for you.
I always hid myself like a shadow in the background. Too afraid to step in the sun because I know they laugh instead.
Whether big or small, we deserve a chance to make the world a happy place.
Do you want to play soccer?
Sure, we can play soccer.
Thank you for playing with me. You made me feel very happy.
To all the girls in the world, dream bigger and higher, fight harder. You are the promise, you are the force, you are the power.
As a colorless blue, what would this be? I could be multicolored, but I wasn't. I could be purple, but there's no more purple ink. Maybe red, but the red crown maker was broken. Maybe yellow, but there are no more yellow wrappers. I wasn't used for anything until my artist had a school project, mostly using the color blue.
It's really hot out here. Currently, in all the western states of the USA, there has been a drought I think you all know about. We want to do our best to avoid dry droughts in the first place. How should we reduce the impact of the drought?
Well, why do you think we don't play basketball? We've never seen a girl play basketball in our lives. That doesn't mean you haven't... girls don't play basketball. Yeah, it does. Well, maybe you just haven't seen a girl who plays basketball, and we like basketball.
Many times I also show my voice by drawing. I can put my thoughts into a picture without having to find a way to say it. As we all know, one picture is worth a thousand words.
Remember? When you pick up your trash, then you'll see how proud you will be. Pat on your back, cause you nailed that. Now go spread the word and let your voice be heard.
I just want you to know one thing. Your voice is important. No matter what anyone says, your voice is important. And if you speak out and show your voice, you could become just like John.
Before we can show our voices, we need to be able to take care of ourselves, because when you take care of yourself, you know what you like to do, what brings you joy, and that when you find out what brings you joy, you're able to express yourself properly, and that is so important, and that is what this art piece is about.
Next, we have John Willington. John played the flute amazingly. Everyone cheered and clapped at the end. After everyone went, it was the awards ceremony. Okay, everyone has went. It's now time for the awards. Our winner is John Willington!
Thank you. I'm